Hello guys, what's the problem?
I'm trying to top up my card because I didn't have money inside.
Oh my god.
So now I'm tapping up $12. Just enough for me to travel here and there.
Just enough for her.
Yeah, enough for me. Thank you. Thanks.
Okay, now guys. And everybody's welcome here. If you wanna join us, our video for today is our muse. There she is. That's our muse. Actually, we're going to Tangkaki, Bugis, and then Pasir Ris,
Tanah Merah,
and then down to the Changi Airport, right?
Yes, we're going to see the jewel because I think it's been quite some time, but I have not seen clearly about the scenery of the jewel. So I just want to explore because today we have time.
Guys, we are at the Terminal 3. So if you want to go to train to city, you just follow the arrow there to go to Grand Prix 3. So this is where I think this is level 1, where it's very convenient. There is a lot of food that you can have, and even there is some wines while waiting for your flights and so on. So the amusement here is very good. So here, this is the lift. We're going up to the jewel. We're going to Link Bridge at level 2 to see the view at the jewel. So we are here. We're going into the jewel, which is, this is where my main intention is to come here and take a look the scenery over there. As I understand, the place is rather good and nice, so we'll see how. So I'll see how it goes. There's so much people come in and out, in and go. So it's very, very, very nice. Awesome. Decoration for the National Day event, which is happened on August 9 in Singapore National Day. So that is a very amazing place. As you can see, there are so much people walking everywhere. Actually here it's fully aircon, but it's all polyglass on the wall, so it can see the sun reflection. It's still, you can feel the sensation of the hot of the sun. So that's the train. Restaurant. This is the Spanish Wow, this is amazing. This heaven. Like a person.